From the album Black Gives Way to Blue, that was Alice in Chains with Lesson Learned. Now, here at Discord, we always like putting on special events over the course of the year, and of course, we are not far away from our Halloween party now. It's on October 28th, on the Wednesday, and it's a massive party. If you guys didn't already know about this, you really need to get in the know. We have a £500 prize bundle, including an Xbox One and Bring Me the Horizon gig tickets for the best dressed on the night. So you really need to put your all in terms of dressing up for our Halloween party. We're going to be starting at 9 as well and going on till 3. It's going to be absolutely fantastic. Halloween is always one of the greatest nights at Discord every single year, so make sure you make it along to our Halloween party. Next up, we've got some Wednesday 13 to get you in that spooky mood. It's time to hear from him. This track is called Servant Society.
We'll be right back.
love the bass outro on that track. Isn't that beautiful? That was Wednesday 13 with Serpent Society, and that is from his 2015 album Monsters of the Universe, Come Out and Plague, which is a fantastic name for an album, isn't it? Next up, we've got some music from Andrew WK. This is She Is Beautiful. What a wonderful feel-good tune there from Andrew WK. That track is called She Is Beautiful, and it can be found on the album I Get Wet. Now, I remember when that album came out, quite a few shops, even in the UK, covered the front image, because the front image is Andrew WK himself with a bloody nose, and it was considered too graphic by certain retailers, so they covered that part of it up, which I thought was really hilarious at the time, and still think it's pretty fucking hilarious now. Right, next up, I've got a cover from Asking Alexandria. This is them covering Motley Crue's Kickstart My Heart. We'll be right back.
Looking for another good time. Oh, my kids are-